But how can you evaluate the participation in this competition? The first match I played on the first day, I lost. I was so disappointed. And the next day to play the next match. So, but I still have hopes of playing the position number 9.
I guess you came here to compete for the top 8. What happened during the competition?
Not only the top 8, I was coming for the trophy. But after failing the first match, I was so disappointed. And the disappointment took me to the second match. And I failed the second match. So after failing the second match, my players were so down. After talking to them and make sure they play the next match, they really come back and play well. So I'm thinking, we are fighting for number 9.
Then what do you expect the fate of your team in this competition?
In this competition, after failing for the quarterfinals, I'm going for number 9.
Yes. And what do you expect for your compatriot presence? They are now in the top 8. How can you evaluate
it? Yeah, I'm praying for Prison to take the trophy because it's long since we have not taken another trophy to Kenya. So I hope Prison can take the trophy to Kenya. I'm praying for them so much.
Thank you very much and good luck in the coming match.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay.